An autistic girl dragged off her school bus.
They didn't call me.
Why the school is refusing to hand over the evidence unless this mom pays nearly $9,000. Seven on Your Side investigates. Monday at 6, followed by World News Tonight.